What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today, we're having a great day and we might be getting a brand new special item shop, which might be featuring the robot skin or the rhino skin or something special. So we don't know exactly what it is going to be, but my bet is that it is going to be a rare skin. So if you guys missed yesterday's item shop, this is what was on the item shop: Malis for day two and then Scully with two selectable styles and good pickaxe. I like this pickaxe, the Scully splitter. I mean, it's a nice one. It, just look at it. It's a pretty good pickaxe. But in exactly 30 seconds, we are going to be getting the brand new item shop. And it might be something crazy, honestly, where we should be getting a new skin. Because currently, it's going to be the Sunday item shop. And they usually put really good skins. Well, Saturday. Sunday, someplace. It's Sunday for me, but it's Saturday for you. Also, there is the glow sticks emote, which, honestly, it's really cool. I kind of wish I bought it, honestly, but 280 V-Bucks. Already spent my V-Bucks, and let's check it out. What's on the item shop? Ooh, okay, hello. Yo, all right. This is actually a really good item shop. Wow, okay, so look at this. You get one skin. You get the robot rhino skin, the rhino skin. And you actually get four styles. So you can be this happy rhino. You can be this angry rhino. Or you could be this lion. Is this a lion, dude? It looks like a lion for sure. But wow. Okay. Then you have the backpacks, the back blinks. And it comes with... Dude, you get four skins at the price at one. Like... You get three skins for free and the fourth one you just pay for one. That's so crazy. Yeah, look, it's a rhino, a jackal, a jaguar, and a lion. So I do. This is actually super sick. What a cool skin. What a cool skin from Epic Games. Also, if you buy the pickaxe, you also get all four, but I mean, that's another 1200 V-Bucks. But look at this. This looks like completely different pickaxe. The jackal one, jaguar, kind of nice. Jaguar, I mean, whatever. The lion one, why is this the lion one? I don't get it exactly, but it's kind of nice too. The rhino is kind of nice as well. So this is a great deal. Yo, you get four gliders as well. I mean, technically, this is 20 bucks and this is another 15. So technically, if you buy the entire thing, you would be getting it for about 3,500. And that is a lot of V-Bucks, but at the same time, you're gonna be getting all these hella lit styles, dude. Look at this. That's cool. You can definitely... Yeah, that I like that. I like that. Some of these are really nice. These actually look kind of nice. This the bug... The glider. Not the bug blink. How do you put that on your back? But yeah, this is a glider. It's kind of crazy. But anyways, guys, if you are buying something from the item shop, make sure to use support creator code NOTBORIO40. Almost forgot to plug it in, so I mean, I'm bad at this, I guess. Make sure to use it. There is more than 600 people using it already, so thank you so much, guys. Kind of crazy. Current emotes have the overdrive. This one is cool, dude. The emotes are so good. Yo, I never actually watched this to the end. Oh my god, that's a nice one. Smooth moves, already got that one. Because, I mean, I love the smooth moves. If you can do this dance in real life, you're the G. You're like a master expert. We're getting Cabby, which is the taxi driver skin. Kind of nice. And the female version, Whiplash. Also, a Warthog glider, which is okay. If you use code NOTBORIO40, it's okay. And as well as Stumpy, which is a new pickaxe. So, why are they releasing four skins at the same time and then getting the pickaxe in the same item shop? I do not know. But yeah, these skins are really cool. You should definitely head on to the item shop and buy every single one of them. But yeah, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Make sure to support creator NOTBORIO40. Message me on Twitter or Instagram if you guys use my code. They're in the description. You should definitely use the code. And then I can retweet you or something and put you in a video or something like that. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you.